ततो राजन् महायोगेश्वरो हरिः दर्शयामास पार्थाय परमं रूपमैश्वरं अनेकवक्त्रनयनं अनेकाद्भुतदर्शनं अनेकदिव्याभरणं दिव्यानुभूत आयुधं दिव्यमालां करद्धरं दिव्यगन्धानुलेपनं सर्वाश्वर्यमयं देवं अनंतं विश्वतोमुखं दिविसूर्य सहस्रेषु भयात् उग युगपत् उत्तया यद्भा सदृशस्य यस्य स्यात् भाषस्तस्य महात्मनः तत्रैकस्तं जगत्कृष्णं प्रविभक्तं अनेकदा अपश्यद्देव देवस्य शरीरे पाण्डवस्तदा ततस्व विस्मयो विष्टो पृष्ठरोम धनञ्जय प्रणम्य शिरसा देवं कृताञ्जलिर् अभासत. Then here Sanjaya, he narrates everything to Dhritarashtra. Seeing this Vishwarupa, what Arjuna's mood was and what else he has seen, that Sanjaya is relating here. And he says, my dear king, that Krishna showed that form. After seeing that form, Arjuna spoke also. What did he saw? Aneka rupam. Aneka, sorry, what is it? He has seen aneka vaktranayanam, aneka adbhuta darshanam, aneka divyabranam. He has seen, it's just aneka, aneka, aneka. You cannot count. It is not 100, it is not 1000, it is not lakh, it is not 10 lakh, it is not crore. It is just aneka. Aneka means unlimited. He has seen unlimited mouths, unlimited eyes, many astonishing aspects and wonderful ornaments, uplifted wonderful weapons. So all these things, there is nothing like Chaturbhuja, Ashtabhuja, and then Sodashabhuja, Sahasrabhuja. It is Aneka Bhuja. There is unlimited hands he has seen. And there are unlimited astonishing garlands and his many astonishing dresses. So each form was completely designed with or decorated with beautiful dresses, garlands, ornaments, crowns, uplifted weapons, and the ointments means fragrances like different fragrant oil and then chandana. So this form was shining. It was greatly amazing and beyond comparison. So this he could see this form was in all the directions. Arjuna could not see anything else. Whole direction, all the 10 direction was completely covered by this Vishwarupa. So he says, at one point of time, if thousands of sun arises, how the tejas will be, that kind of tejas was seen. So here, Sanjaya is using utpreksha alankara. There are different kinds of alankara which are mentioned in the Kavya. So utpreksha alankara means you try to compare something with amazing thing. Like it is impossible to even imagine thousands of suns. Even one sun is so radiant, so brilliant, so shining. But if you put thousands of sun together, it is beyond imagination. So what Kavi is doing now, he is putting this unimaginable thing with something more unimaginable. Now Krishna's, this Vishwarupa, it's here it is said, it is above the thousands of suns radiant. Means he is trying to compare, which is actually not comparison, but even the comparing thing itself, it's very amazing. And the thing which is comparing with, it is even more amazing. So that's called utpreksha alankara. So he's using utpreksha alankara. In that body of Lord, he can see the 14 planetary systems. He can see Bharatakanda. He can see Bharatavarsha. He can see Kurukshetra. He can see Krishna's, Arjuna's chariot. He can see Arjuna and Krishna sitting together. So he can see all this thing in Krishna's Vishwarupa.